their story now, and you have to listen very carefully, okay?
Okay.
Because I will ask you a question, a few questions, okay? When I tell the story. So you need to listen very carefully, okay? Okay. So the story is about one, two, three trees, okay? Tree number one, tree number two, and tree number three, okay? So the trees, they were growing long time ago, many years ago. The trees were growing and growing and growing, big and tall, and growing much more and bigger and taller and stronger. Yeah. And the first tree, she had a dream. And the dream of this tree was, one day she wanted to be a treasure chest. Do you know what a treasure chest is?
Cousin.
A treasure chest is a box where you put all the treasures in. Gold, rounds, all jewelry. She wanted to be a treasure chest. So she said, oh, one day I want to be a treasure chest. So the second tree also had a dream. This tree wanted to become a big ship. Big, big ship. The ship he wanted to carry kings and queens. So this tree said, I want to be a big boat. Going to be a big ship. And the third tree also had a dream. The third tree wanted to become a big stage. You all know what a stage is?
Yes.
Where important people, famous people stand on. So this tree wanted to show all the important people in the TV to show like the most famous people.
Yeah.
Okay? So this tree said,
I want to be a stage!
And show to the whole world important people. One day, two people came. I need two people. Who is volunteer? Two people. One, two, three.
Nice. Hey,
come.
Yes.
You come? Yeah? Come.
Yeah. Yusuf!
And one more.
Yusuf.
One more.
Yusuf is stand up and go.
Okay. So one day, two people came into the forest. And they were chopping the tree down.
Chopping. Cut me.
Chop. No.
Adigatego.
First tree was chopped down. Do you still remember what was the dream of the first tree?
Yes. Treasures.
Treasure chest.
What did she want to be one day?
Treasure chest.
Treasure chest. Very good. But what happened is the two people came and they formed her.
Listen, the way different system of one way.
It's a manger. You know what the manger is? It's a little pig where the pigs eat from. So they formed her. And so now she has a little box where the pigs eat from.
Yeah.
And she was very angry. And she was praising her fish towards God. She said, God, why am I a box where pigs eat from?
Why am I a box where pigs eat from?
And she was very angry, very sad. Sometime later, the two men came again to the forest. This time, they chopped down tree number two. Do you all remember what was the second dream?
Yeah.
Big ship.
Big
ship. A big and a strong ship that will carry kings and
kings
queens.
And queens.
But what actually happened?
This man, this is something. It is good.
I made a YouTube.
And they turned him into a fishing boat. So now he was a fishing boat that was very smelly and he was very angry. He raised his fist against God and said, God, why am I a fishing boat? Why do I smell?
Don't worry, I'll put coffee.
Some years went by.
Hey, are you listening, please?
People came again into the forest. This time they chopped down the third tree.
Yes, chopped down God.
And do you remember what was your dream?
Yes.
A big snake. But actually what happened was they actually turned her into piles of wood.
Piles of wood.
Just straight piles of wood.
Yeah, not in straight.
Yeah, just there you go, just straight wood. So now, what was the dream again?
Flying down.
Big snake. But she was just some wood laying around in the forest. But one day, something happened. Do you want to know what happened?
God has missed on
the baby was born. The baby was born. And the name of the baby was Jesus.
Jesus.
And all the beds were occupied. All the beds were already taken. It was very cold outside. So Mary, the mother of Jesus, she had to put the baby somewhere. Who wants to be the baby?
Okay, be baby.
I need a baby. Somebody.
Rehan, I stand up.
I will let your father stand up.
You, come. You? Come. You can be the baby.
Come. 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 Come.
Yeah? Come. Gotcha. So she put the baby inside the box. And now, Jesus, the baby Jesus, had a place to sleep. And the tree recognized, wow, I am a treasure chest now.
Yes.
Because I'm carrying an important person, baby Jesus. She was very happy. Very happy because she became a person. She was thanking God. Some years later, the dinky fishing boat. And one day, one man came by. You know who this man was? Jesus. Many years later. And he walked along the beach and he saw this boat and he stepped into this boat. And he was talking to many people from this boat. And one day there was a big storm on the lake. And Jesus, very big storm. Bigger storm. Much bigger storm. But Jesus was not afraid. What Jesus did, he stood up and he said, "Storm, be still." And the storm was still. And then the second tree recognized, "Wait a minute. Right now I'm carrying Jesus. I'm carrying the most important man. I even carry more important men than the king and the queen." So he recognized that he was very happy. He was thanking God very much. He was very happy. Some years later, what is the second, the third tree? Going to be a big stage. But one day, two humans came, and they turned her into a cross. But one day, Jesus came, and Jesus died on that cross. So he came. And they nailed him to the cross. Jesus died on that cross for all of our sins. And then the third thing you recognize, I am like a storm.
Awesome. So each and every single one of you, God has a plan.